So today it's a lovely day and we are here to do a tree plantation activity with Esville. So she's Sadicha from Esville and I'm co-founder Nidhi Singh from Grow Billion Trees. We are dedicated to planting and protecting billions of trees. So for this, we are planting multiple forests having 6,000 to 20,000 trees each. And we are taking care of two major aspects. First, we are making sure that every tree we plant should survive, and we are making this process transparent to everyone. So every tree you planted, after the plantation, you will get a tree certificate having the QR code on it. And when you scan that QR code, you will be able to know whatever trees you planted, where it is right now on the Google Maps. And we'll give you the gradual updates after every quarterly updates, yearly updates, auditing of those plants, whatever you planted, and how those plants are doing right now. So we take care of all plants for at least 3 years. After planting 3 to 4 feet tree for 3 years, if they survive and they'll see 3 monsoons, then it will be survivable.
On its own.
इसको खोलते तो बहुत सारे रूट्स उसके कट होके आते हैं और हम लोग जैसे भी ऐसे हाथ में पकड़ के कैसे भी कट करेंगे तो वो मर जाएगा. तो उसको पहले तो नीचे रखेंगे, नीचे रख के ही खोलेंगे. वे नोकेला पत्थर लेके उसको कट कर देंगे तो वो खुल जाएगा,
आराम से खुल जाएगा.
गड्ढे में जब हम रखते हैं तो मेक श्योर कि ये सीधा रहे, भले ये तिरछा रहे, कुछ भी रहे, ये जो उसका ये है ये सीधा रहना चाहिए.
Would love to know about your experience today here in India for tea plantation.
Oh, it's very good. So everybody joined, very happy to our company and Indians.
Oh.
Oh, it's Indians now.
So this year we thought that along with employee engagement, I think we need to give back something to our nature. You can see all employees standing together, planting trees and helping each other for doing this. So this is what we want to achieve through this activity.
So how did the tree planting event impact the employees' morale and their engagement?
Oh, even though Saturday you see at least half of my Mumbai office is here on a Saturday to try and make it a event which everybody would be remembering for long and doing as parallelly a part for the nature, our country and the globe. And we, being a multinational company from Japan, we have very high regards and standards for sustainability.
So how this tree plantation activity fits in your SDG goals?
SDG, actually, as per everybody is aware of, that the UN has adopted the 17 SDG goals. So out of that, the health and the employee well-being and employee engagement was one of our prime activity. Moreover, Japan has decided for the carbon emissions controls to be done as early as possible, might be by 2030. So they, being our holding company, they want all the affiliates down the line to follow these target of carbon emission by some or the other way, like use of bicycles might be, or introduction of EV cars to your employees, and the tree plantation, which is of utmost importance. So then we chose this activity, and I just wish that this Grow Billion, your name should change to Grow Trillion, and yeah, you should grow more and more and carry out such activities. Wonderfully done, and it is wonderfully managed by, and great support by you, Pranuth, also for all my small queries also you used to answer very patiently. So very thanks to your team also.
कसा वाटला आजचा एक्सपिरियन्स?
आजचा एक्सपिरियन्स चांगलाच होता. पहिले तर काम करा लाखमोलाचे, निसर्ग संवर्धनाचे, पर्यावरणाची संरक्षा हीच आपली तपस्या, जी की आपली हॅशटॅग टॅग लाईन आहे, तसं आपण हे करतो केलेलं आहे.
धन्यवाद. आणि इथल्या ऑर्गनायझेशनबद्दल जे काही इथं व्यवस्था केली होती त्याबद्दल काही?
ऑर्गनायझेशन करून खूप अति उत्तम प्रकारे एक तुम्ही सर्व मॅनेजमेंट केलेलं आहे, आणि तुमचं ठिबक सिंचन वगैरे कसे जे तुम्ही एक राबवत आहे त्या गोष्टी खूप चांगल्या प्रकारे आहे. बस की असं तुमच्या सुरळीत राहू हीच आमची इच्छा आहे.
आय अप्रिशिएट फॉर युअर इनिशिएटिव्ह. या, थँक्स टू यू अगेन सदिच्छा.
थँक्यू.
As well, please grow billion trees.